just amazing. Doesn't matter how good of a choke point control you think you have, you are just not going to catch up to this team.
It's just insane. Having a look at this one from Oner's perspective,
40 health
somehow manages to survive and then gets his ulti
is what
perfectly aligned for when Aemon gets his ult back up again.
Yeah.
Haunt.
Gets taunted, of course, by Faker, who's, you know, catching them there on the choke point. Here comes his ult. By Aemon. That's all he needed to do to make sure the rest of T1 can take out the Skarner and back out. Beautifully played. If he